Castle Crashers. Let's go be an alien and take over a castle. Let's see what alien can do against a castle with a knight. Come on, guys. Let's root for alien. Give him a round of applause, please. Give alien a round of applause.
Guys, it's starting. Stop. Guys, we're starting. Stop. Stop.
Anywho, the alien, he knew Knight back in high school, and they ran cross country. And the knight knew that Alien had allergies, so he made sure to put it in a flower field, but Alien didn't care. Alien came to realize when he entered the castle that Knight is still super obsessed with Star Wars and hired a bunch of Jedi or nerds who have plastic sticks, and they tried to stop Alien, but good for them. Alien used to throw them all in lockers and give them wedgies in high school. So Alien, he basically gave him a good one too. Knight ran like a little whip because he knew Alien was going to give him a wedgie, so he tried to get his nerds to stop Alien, but you just can't stop Alien nerds. It's just impossible. Little did Alien know that Knight is trying to marry his ex-girlfriend, who was a hot cheerleader, but don't worry, she doesn't actually want to be with Knight. She's crying right now because she just wants to be with Alien. Alien, he was looking pretty beat. The nerds were beating him up because they had like explosives and they're throwing at him, which I think is cheating, even though Alien literally had a gun, a laser gun that would literally kill them. But thank goodness there was a KFC chicken thigh that he ate, and he felt very, very healthy after that. And you know, Alien basically was ready for the grand fight. So Knight was a band dweeb, and he thought that a piano cannon would defeat Alien. But little did he know, Alien taught himself how to play guitar and a whole bunch of other instruments. And he's really good at Just Dance too. That's why he's dodging all these very easily. Alien, he's very quick. Look at him. He's doing his combos. Okay, Knight, let's stop. Maybe let's take a...
天地一片苍茫。